trying this in the morning. I got up pretty early, but it looks like people are already awake. I did my meditation. Now I'm doing this. I like the light. Hopefully they won't turn on any music yet. So this is a handmade plate dish. I want to visit some new friends out in the Darien. My family's lived there for about 3 decades. When they first moved there, they stayed with the native tribe and got to be friends with them. So I tagged along when my new friend's mom went to go meet one of the people in the tribe. But he wasn't there, so we just said hello to his family. The oldest person in that house was 120. She'd been sick, so she was lying down. Didn't get to talk to her. But one of the girls brought out all her crafts she had made to sell. And I bought this one. Made from kind of grass, and they dye it. Like that color was made with, I think, a yellow or an orange flower. Actually, they boil. I'm not sure about the other colors, but that's pretty cool. Yesterday, I drove an hour and a half west from Coronado, where I am right now, and I visited this mango farm. They grow other things too, lemons and a bean, I can't remember the name of. Oh, I'm hungry. Organic. I forgot to mention organic. And they use neem plants as ant control. They just plant them around the edges and the ants hate it. They go away. Thank you. I'm not sure what to use it for. See this video, I will be back in France enjoying the summer. Oh, I didn't turn that off. There. I record the sound with my computer. Skills in the world. I wish I could learn how to do everything. with me, of course, so if you have any ideas, you want to see it again, let me know.